Welcome back, everyone. Tonight, the White House is unveiling new details about its efforts to help low-income communities receive an economic boost.
From our exclusive Washington Bureau tonight, Local 24 News reporter Mark Meredith has a closer look at what it could mean for people still recovering from the Great Recession.
Hello, everybody.
President Trump says his administration is launching the largest effort yet to revitalize America's low-income communities.
The resources of the whole federal government will be leveraged to rebuild low-income and impoverished neighborhoods that have been ignored by Washington in years past.
The president says the newly established Opportunity and Revitalization Council is designed to stimulate private investments in 8,700 eligible communities nationwide. Norfolk, Virginia Mayor Kenneth Alexander says cities like his need all the help they can get.
Private dollars will not traditionally trickle down into distressed communities. So this is vitally important for a city like Norfolk.
The White House says the money will not just go to cities, but will benefit suburban and rural areas that need economic help. HUD Secretary Ben Carson will lead the council. He says companies are now eligible to receive tax breaks with strings attached if they invest in areas often overlooked for jobs.
It's actually using our capitalistic society in an advantageous way to enhance those communities.
The Trump administration says at least 35 million people live in so-called economic opportunity zones. The White House plans to roll out more details about its programs in January.
Reporting from Washington, I'm Mark Meredith, Local 24 News.